previously on Little Big Planet 3.
Greetings. Hello?
Unusual one. Only hope now is that Toggle, second hero of the Bunkum, will come back and return Ziggurat to top of charts. For this,
okay. We need Toggle.
Your help, strange little silent person. One is an enormous burning house of flames.
So that doesn't sound like fun.
Another lost somewhere in the labyrinth.
This is fun. Oh gosh.
Marble is being used as eye for mechanical dragon.
Not okay.
Most practical idea, but still very creative, no?
There he is! Toggle! What a beautiful ballerina.
Perhaps you could blow up cobwebs with a little demonstration.
Yeah. Ooh, little one's fast. Oh, big one is strong. Little one can get through spaces. How beautiful. Bravo. Bravo.
Oh, blast my mind open. I forgot most important thing.
What?
Buy me funny souvenir hat if you have the time.
All right, we're missing two levels, which I don't think we can get to without a certain thing that we don't have. All right, to next area. Here it is. Bumpkin Lagoon. 34% quest progress. I'll look at my quests in a second.
That Newton. I will smash his tiny bulb into a million teeny pieces and trample on every one.
Oh, the drama.
Will be next.
Oh?
And make you into a nice scarf or a hat.
Wait, we're here to help.
First, the heart was lost. Now, my temper. I am Pinky, the great queen of Bunkum Lagoon.
Your Majesty.
Heart, which has been lost to that purple ninny.
Hey, a head-shaped base.
Angrier than a typhoon in a jam jar.
Okay.
First, you must find Swoop's missing marbles.
Okay.
One is at the top of a towering tower.
Okay.
And the other is in the belly of a monstrous monster.
Okay.
So back here, and we can awaken that lazy old bird, Swoop.
So you only need two? Okay, first things first.
Would you like me to smear you in jam and eat you in a sandwich? No? Oh. Then find the marbles.
I'll find them. I'm just looking at these things first.
If you catch me again with no marbles, I will beat you with a flip-flop. Keep on.
Okay, jeez. Oh, I died.
One marble can be found in the belfry. Find it soon.
She's a delight, isn't she?
The marble sits at the top of this impossibly tall tower. Fear not. I shall help you reach it.
Well, that's the nicest thing you've done so far. Ooh. How creepy. How? Oh, nope. Seems like you need other characters to do some of the stuff in here already.
To find okay. this marble, you will need to borrow the queenly boost boots.
There we go.
Walk over them to pick them up. Bring up your sack pocket with the back button and select them using the left stick and action button.
Okay. Can I not grab the rope? Guess not. Okay. There we go. I think I kind of get how these work now. There we go. Okay, Oh, missed. There we go. Got it. There we go.
Oh. This is a boost refresher. It recharges okay. your boost boots whenever you touch it. Use okay. boost refreshers to use your boost boots multiple times.
Ah, okay. I get it. Oops. No. Okay. Nope. Guess I have to go this way. Okay. It's timed. Okay. Ah! Oh, ow. Okay. Oopsie. Okay. Oh, missed. Oh, missed. Oh. Stop trying to be fancy, me. There's no point. Don't have to get everything on the first try. Actually, it's virtually impossible to get everything on the first try. Okay, here we go. Zoot. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Okay, do we have bells? We do not. Interesting. Wonder how you get up there. Haha! Oopsie. Nope. Okay. That was dumb of me. Nope. Oop. Worth it. Nope. Oop. Okay, got that. It was worth it. Oh, not that though. Shoot. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's bad. Okay. Wait. Man. Oh man. Oh no. I'm scared. Okay. Wait. Okay. No. Ooh. I saved it. Okay. Back to where we were. Oh, nope. Oh, no! I didn't tell you to do that. There we go. Down. No, I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Okay. Waiting. Okay, ignore that one. Okay. Please tell me I got a checkpoint. I don't remember anymore. Ah! Okay, good. Ah! Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Okay. There's thingies up there, but I don't think I can get to them. Oh, I deserve that. What? Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I don't care. I do not need to be a perfectionist. I do not need to finish. There we go. Okay. Whew. Oh, this I can do. Reward me! Like this. Whew. Okay. How much more could this possibly have? Please be almost done. Done? Please be done? Oh, marble. I see marble. Thank gosh. That took forever. I hate these boots. hate these boots. Okay. Okay, one marble down for the bird. That was a headache and a half. I want to explore some more before we keep going, so let's... Oop! Keep exploring. Something over here? There is! Does this come to life? No.
Hey, you! I need a little help to joust the air and play amongst the birds!
Okay. Sure.
That mean old Newton has stolen my inspiration, and my air jouster is nothing but parts! Help me win the great Bunkum air joust, and I'll give you a cool suit of armor! Can you help me?
Sure, I'm all for a cool suit of armor. Ooh, it's another one of these. Okay.
I can't make an air jouster since my brain ideas were stolen. I need you to help me build one and jump as far as you can so you can win.
Okay. Okay, so we need to go 2,000. We're gonna probably do this a couple times, aren't we?
First, use the menu button to open your pocket, please, thank you. Then, please, select the goodies bag using the left stick and the action button. Pick a body and press the action button.
Let's try the banana first. That looks like fun.
Move the body around the workspace. You're going to need wheels. Pick some from your goodies bag. Like I just told you, move it to the attachment point and press the action button. You can add accessories too. They also are in your goodies bag. Uh-huh. You have to put them on an attachment point too. That steed looks very regal. A winner, I think. If you don't like what you built, pull that lever to puff it out of existence!
Okay, let's try this.
There are more pieces to find out on the ramp.
Oh. Not quite. Let's try that again. Maybe the wing's in the wrong spot, or maybe I need to put it on both. Put the flapper on both ends. Let's see what happens, because I can push X and O at the same time. Let's try this. There we go. Almost. I think that'll work. I just gotta rapidly press them. Alright. Nope, I think that's the one we want, my dude. Ooh. That wasn't nearly as good. Ooh, we got new stuff. Alright, let's see what we got. Flatiron Classic. And I'm gonna stick with the banana. Okay, let's see. Film reel wheel, huh? Alright. Let's stick with the flapper. See if this helps any. Okay. Nope. Let's try this guy. This might be the perfect time for the balloon, actually. Let's see what the balloon does. Oof. That killed me. Alright, let's try this one more time. The wrench might be a little too heavy. Alright, here we go. Let's try this one this time. Ooh. Ooh! Oh, this is bad. That was really bad. Okay, that is definitely not it. Either that or we need a smaller wheel on the front. Okay, hold circle, tap X. Here we go. Nope. Not even close. Okay, I'm good for now. Alright, let's keep exploring around, see what we can find. Wrong one. Ooh. Ooh. Hello. Okay, that thing's gonna get pulled. Don't find your pointy stick. I guess we should probably go get the other one, huh? I don't think there's anything else around here. Let's see. Nope, doesn't seem like it. All right, let's go back.
Don't get too ahead of yourself, my subject. Find the other.
Thank you. Oh wait, it's here. Initiating awesomeness in 3, 2, apple, 47, random words, 1.
This is no place for the Queen of Bunkum. Gooey, sticky, disgusting. How dare the marble be here?
Oh! Oh. Okay. No thank you, Bubbles. Oh, shoot. Okay. Useful. Whoa! Okay. Ooh! Okay. Got it. No more. Oh gosh, I needed to be in one of those. Okay. Ugh, this is gross. Huh? Oof. There we go. Okay. Okay. Just had a thought. Can you grab his nose? Nope. Okay, that was worth the thought. Okay. Oopsie. Ooh. Owie. Haha. Gotcha. Oopsie. Oh no. Okay. That was close. Got it. Cool. Oh man. Oh! Wow. Oh, what the heck? What? Wait. Whoa! Where's this supposed to go? No. Oh, I see it. Oh. Wow. There we go. There we go. Okay. Ew, is that fish? It is. Alright, ride the fish. Blech. Catch me! Dang it! Okay. There we go. Okay. Get rid of these things. I don't know where to go from here. Okay. Oh, it's rope. Wow, how did I not see that? This is so gross, by the way. Okay. To the rope. Shoot! Darn it. Oh, excuse me. I'm so sorry. That was really so loud. Okay. What's over there? Oh, shoot. I shouldn't be over here anyway. It's times two. I didn't realize my boots got unequipped. Hello. Thank you. Ooh, gotcha. Owie. Squish. Okay. Into the whale. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ah! Nope. Okay, we can't screw up. Okay, try this again. Get me out of here! Right. Free the marble! There it is! Ooh, okay. That was terrifying last little bit. Now we go get the bird! There we go. Second marble. Because this one only takes two. Ta-da! Birdie! Okay, we gotta go up. Whoops! To those out there. Oopsie. Wrong way. This way. Here we go. Ooh. All right. Let's go get the bird. Spreading the love. Aww. I know I got really quiet there, but like trying to concentrate to get through that level was terrifying. Terrifyingly hard. Ooh, look at that boat.
Do you suppose you would survive if I pushed you off?
No.
No, Buncombe's heroes will soon be reunited. Composure.
Mm-hmm.
After all, we're finally on track for a happy ending.
That doesn't look very happy over there.
A perfect day for target practice.
Oh boy. Oh no! Ah!
Huh?
Swoop! To the rescue! Catch Spook Boy, Swoop! There he is to save the day! Well, we did put the marbles in to summon him.
Pay for this, bird brain.
Head back to the lagoon while Swoop and I give him the slip. I would be displeased if you've forgotten your fancy flapwork, bird. Let's go.
Oh boy. Let's see what this fancy flapwork is.
Button to flap your feathers. To push these buttons, just give them a smack with your birdie face.
Oh, those buttons. Oh, can't do outfits. Yes, we can. Let's customize really quick. Because I don't necessarily want to be a bird. Dinosaur! Haha! Hooray!
Hold R1 and press the left stick in any direction to perform a swoop. It's the fastest way to fly.
Woo! That wasn't very good. I'm about to get used to that. That is pretty fast. Ooh! Hold on. In we go! Whee! And flying dinosaur.
You don't expect your queen to carry things for you, I hope. You have a grab button just like anyone else.
Interesting.
Queens do not like to lift anything. Fact. So please pick up the blocks using the grab button. With your feet, of course.
Oh. Okay, before we put that in the thingy, put off to the side.
You can pick things up with your feet. Just press and hold the grab button to do it.
Got it.
Ooh. Be sure to lead that purple ninny away from Buncombe Lagoon.
I will. Oopsie. Oopsie, missed again. I am determined. Got it. Here we go.
Surprise! It's me, the genius who turns the beloved Swoop into a feathered duster. Take this.
Oh, I see it. Thank you. Oh, there's two there. Okay. I do indeed. Lots of flying going on right now. Ooh! Oh! Oh! Darn it! Try this again. Almost had it. Oops. Oh no! Wrong button. Okay, let's try this again. Oh! Shoot! I gotta be really careful, I gotta get through there. Take a little break. Whew! Okay, did it. Okay, yeah, no, times two. Okay, he's back. Oh, nothing there. Okay. No, no. Oh, that one did, though. Oh. Oh boy. Up we go. Down we go. Ooh! Darn, okay. Whew. Oh! Okay. Oh no. No. Come on, Swoop. Oh. Ooh. Wow. I got skipped all that stuff at the end. That's okay. Whew. Wasn't too bad. Okay. Next is the battle, I believe. Oh boy. Might have actually beat this game in one night. Release the Swoop. Oh boy. Oh no, where's it going? It's climbing? Ooh, that makes me think of Soul Eater. The little spider robot. Ugh. We Swoop? We are Swoop. I am Swoopity Swoop. Let's see what the queen has to say. Oopsie. Big kabooms. Thank you very much, Your Majesty. Alright, probably a good time to take on that big boss guy, right? There it is. Here we go. Ooh, hopefully we're ready for this. We're coming for you, Newton! No, you don't.
If only Papa was here to comfort me.
Oh gosh.
I plan to become the ultimate creator.
Uh-oh. Oh no! Spooky boy!
Because I was always better than you.
I don't think so.
Come hold a candle to my creative genius. Back off. Wouldn't want your little chum to get vaporized, would you? And don't try and stop me, you cloth-eared fools! This fortress is impregnable! I tried it myself.
I don't think so. Let's go save Spook Boy!
So, you've made it inside. No matter. The only way you could stop me is to
Never say never.
Nobody invited you lot in. Get lost.
Oopsie. 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 Try that again. Oops. Ooh, I didn't get high enough. I need to get way higher. Okay. There we go. No? Huh. There we go. Aha! Oh man, not one of these. Oopsie. Oh, I see. I get it, I get it, I get it. Got him. Ooh, but now I can't get those thingies! Good job, me. Oopsie. Try that again. Oops. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oopsie, I missed.
If you don't press that, you can have Michaelwood.
Have what? Got it. Whew. Missed a bunch of stuff, but that's okay. There goes one battery. Woohoo! Okay. All right, here we go.
Papa never took kindly to intruders, and neither do I. Be gone.
Ha! Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, I didn't jump far enough. Oh well. Ooh, got a new costume. Ooh. Oops. Okay, so you can stand on this. Oh! Okay, this is gonna be tricky. Real tricky. I don't have to worry about that thingy anymore. Got it. Uh-oh. Oops. Oops again. Oh. Oh no! Okay, that's gonna be tricky. I'm not sure how to do that.
So, you made it inside.
Oh no, I gotta do all this. Ooh, I Oh. I didn't even go that far. Okay. Okay. Need to find some air. There we go. Air. Thank you. Oh! Hey! Oops. Oh, shoot. Okay, almost. Ah! Okay. No! Why is this so hard? No. I don't like this one. Doesn't... Why? I don't understand. What the heck? It didn't change me. That was weird. I'm gonna give it one more go and then I'll probably call it quits for tonight. If I can't do it in this one. The only way you can stop me is to use your individual. Nobody invited you lot in. Get lost. And if I can't do it now, it ain't gonna get any better. Okay. Oh, shoot. Really? So rude. Now I'm just getting sloppy though. Probably because I'm getting tired. Excuse you. That's not fair. Okay. I don't know what to do there. I honestly don't know what to do. Oh my gosh, I almost did it again. Okay, I wonder. Oh my god, I did it. How did I do it? How did I do it? Okay. Oh. Oh my god, how did I do that? Ah! Ah! Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, that's hard. Okay. Oh. I see it, I think. Oh, nope, not there. This is gonna end me. I can already feel it. Oh my god, how? Darn it. Alright, I can't. I will have to leave this for another day.